Well, the March of Dimes, March for Babies, is a nationwide fundraiser which builds awareness about birth defects and premature births.
And walkers in Portland will be taking part in one of 9 walks that have been happening this weekend, 1 of 7 here in Maine today. News 8's Norm Karkos is live in Portland's Payson Park with more. Good morning, Norm.
Hi, Tama. Hi, Dave. How are you? What a beautiful Sunday morning. All the more reason to come out here to Payson Park along Baxter Boulevard. We know it very well, the Back Cove, and come on out and take part in a great event today for the March of Dimes, the Greater Portland March for Babies. As you said, 1 of 7 locations statewide today. There were 2 yesterday, and there are some more throughout the month of May here. And as always, Aaron O'Connor Jones from the March of Dimes, good enough to join us this morning. And just less than an hour away to get it underway.
Less than an hour. Thanks for coming together. We're making progress. Mm-hmm. The weather's getting warmer.
It is. It's a lot warmer than last year. And for people watching at home who may want to think about coming out here to the Back Cove and take part in a register, what do they have to do here?
They can just show up and we'll have a registration tent. Or if you want to register online before you make it over here and don't feel like waiting in line, you can register at marchforbabies.org.
Mm-hmm. Just a mind-boggling number that over 500,000 babies every year are born prematurely.
Yes, 1 in 8 babies mm-hmm. are born too early and too small. So. Mm-hmm. We are making a difference.
Yeah, and that money goes to a lot of research and other things along those lines of the March of Dimes.
The money that we raise goes to support research and advocacy efforts and then some programming that we do across the state at Central Maine Medical Center, Midcoast Hospital, and then at the Barbara Bush Children's Hospital at the NICU there.
Mm-hmm. And we have so many families here, and even for the families of the people that aren't affected, immediate families, they know somebody who has been affected here.
Well, I think that's the unique part of our mission is that everyone knows somebody who's had a baby. We were all babies. We like to say at the March of Dimes, we're really about healthy families, mm-hmm. and that's really, really important. So it's something that everyone can get behind and support.
And there is an ambassador family as well.
There is an ambassador family. They'll be joining us this morning, the Pasquales. They are from South Portland, Maine. They have a 2-year-old daughter named Isabella.
Mm-hmm. So everything's getting set up here. We're getting all volunteers here, and it's going to be a fantastic walk here.
It's going to be a great walk.
Fantastic.
It is. Thank you.
And let's talk about the other locations here today. We have Portland, Augusta, Rockland, Ellsworth, Lincoln, Waterville, and Penquist as well.
Yes, we've been joking about Penquist, but yes, Penquist, and then our other big walk that we're doing today that we're really excited about, which has had a great turnout, is in Rockland and Augusta.
Yeah.
So.
Great location.
Great
location.
Yeah.
Aaron, thanks for joining us this morning. And 8 o'clock is when we'll get things underway here. Still plenty of time to come by, register, and help support this great cause at one of these different 7 locations here around the state, all for the March of Dimes. Take a walk and help support money for the great cause. Back to you, Dave and Tama.
That's right. Get those walking shoes ready.
That's
a lot of people excited.
Great weather. Thank you.